child questions the world with innocent eyes. The future depends on your reply. Does she see a tear in your eye, or are you perfectly comfortable? All that she sees and all that she hears determines how she feels in 50 years. Will she still be living with granddaddy's fears, or be perfectly comfortable? And are you perfectly comfortable with all that's been said? All your child is offered in your defense. If you're perfectly comfortable, come into a man. Are you perfectly comfortable going to war without moral sanction against the law? Are you perfectly comfortable fighting the world? If you're perfectly comfortable with all that's been done, gaze at your daughters and gaze at your sons. Ask yourself this question over again. Would you be perfectly happy if it happened to them? If you're perfectly comfortable coming to a man. History tells the tale of men in armor on their crusades. Must we repeat what they have failed to do? Oh, it's all so familiar. Let's solve this with the sword. It's so familiar. We know no other way to go forward. All men will decide who lives and who dies. They take the blame, but we wear the shame. The future of peace lies in you and with me. To the child, stop for a while, gaze at the smile, slacken your haste, reflect on the face of a child. Are you still perfectly comfortable?